Also in New Orleans East, a new food pantry opened today at Einstein Charter School's Village de l'Est location. Nearly 30,000 children in Orleans Parish don't have reliable access to food. This will help provide free groceries, essential items to families in need. They'll be able to get nutritional education from the LSU Ag Center too. The pantry was put together by Second Harvest Food Bank and United Healthcare.